Joe Jacobs is the other runner from Murfreesboro. Allie Joe Jacobs and Cole Hall riding to the loop. Listen to this. I think she just turned six, so she just became eligible for this class. And she recently broke her arm. So she's doing this with a broken arm, one of the youngest riders in the class, and she's claiming her first Celebration Blue Ribbon all by herself tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, headed out to the South Turn and down Victory Lane tonight. Congratulations to Alex Joe Jacobs and Cole Hall, our other amateur diamond blue ribbon winner. Alex Joe is the honoring rider from Murfreesboro. Cole Hall carries her around the big oval here on Sunday night. Congratulations.